front squat. I use two fingers to ease the wrist. Make sure that your elbows are high so your upper arms are parallel to the ground. Continue your traditional squat pattern, keeping your abs as tight as humanly possible.